Barbarians, it just defines rugby. It's a group of players from all over the park that come together, sometimes for a week, sometimes for a little bit more, but that just leave all their egos or whatever thing behind, because rugby is not about that. It's about values, about doing the things for the teammate and having fun.
I think it's just one of them things that every rugby player wants to do as a child. You watch it on TV and you think, oh, I want to be part of that. You see the style of rugby they play, how one team can come together within five days and put a good performance in and most of the time win games.
The tradition of the Barbarians is a bit kind of out there. The style of rugby they like to play, so it usually means for good watching for the fans when they come along.
You get to play a lot of good rugby against really good teams and just have fun and enjoy yourself for a week or more.
Getting to know everyone is probably the hardest part, but the best part, you get to find out what everyone's all about and trying to talk to them. And yeah, but also the way they play rugby is obviously something. When you play rugby as a kid, that's how you want to play when you started, and that's how you want to when you play when you're professional.
I guess just rugby, kind of stripped back and just players having fun.